I feel that even in these saddest situations, you can always boost the mood with a little classical guitar.